early in the morning she'll be leaving to visit with her mother for a spell. But I know that really ain't the reason, 'cause I know what she's doing all too well. She says she don't know how long she's staying, since she ain't seen her mother for so long. What she really means but isn't saying is she means to get the feel of being gone. She would never abandon leave me unless she knew that it was really best. But she ain't got no way of knowing till she puts really leaving to the test. She's just got to know for certain what it's like to live away from me. But I'm so afraid I'm gonna lose her once she gets the taste of being free. I know that I'd be wrong to try and stop her. There's nothing I can do but play along and get used to the feel of being lonesome in case she likes the feel of being gone.